everyone. I'm just here to talk about the October challenge. It's going to be about being kind to your body. And I just want to encourage us all to be kind to our body in what we put into it and what we do with it. And that encompasses a lot of things, and I'll go into details in the blogs throughout the month and through different posts on social media. But when it comes to health and fitness, I'm very passionate about encouraging us all to treat our body well and to not let it be focused on a weight goal or an appearance goal. Because if the focus is on weight or appearance, it's typically not going to last that long, because it's so much more than that. We have to care about our organs and what's inside our body and how we feel. So I just wanted to encourage us in that way. That's why all throughout October, I'm going to be encouraging us to be kind to our body, specifically in October. But these are goals that are just lifelong goals. And that's how all of my challenges are designed. They're designed to be lifelong things. They are monthly just for the focus, but it's lifelong things. So all of the challenges are just typically designed to be lifestyle changes, not a 30-day quick fix or a diet or any of those like quick challenges. Even though they're designed monthly to be the focus, the goal and the desired and my heart's song for these challenges are to take aspects of them and make lifestyle changes. So I just wanted to come on and encourage us in that way and just do this quick video. And I thank you all for all your support and for watching. And I hope you join me in October as we start learning more ways to be kind to our body and the heart of wellness for everybody. Focusing from the inside out and not about looks or weight or everything that society makes us think that health and fitness is about. It's about our heart, really, and in our body and what's going on inside of us. And if outward changes happen while you're treating your body well, that's great. But it shouldn't be the focus. Outward appearance should never be the focus when it comes to treating your body well. And I just want to be clear, if you do have certain body goals, like you want to tone up an area of your body or something along those lines, then that's okay, but that should be on the side in addition to just regular health benefits. Like if your only reason for working out and eating well is specifically so you can look a specific way and it has nothing to do with how you feel, if it has nothing to do with your health and how your body is functioning, then that's the focus that needs shifting. It can't be a complete outward desire. It has to come from something deeper than that. And it should, because it's so much more than a physical appearance. So I just want to encourage us in that way. And there are, of course, many reasons why not to just focus on physical appearance. But I just wanted to point out one thing when it comes to weight and numbers on a scale. That's a very, very, very trivial way to track something. It's just not a good way to track overall health. As a matter of fact, I don't know if many of you have heard, in many cases, muscle weighs more than fat. So you can also tone up, if you're focused on outward appearance specifically, you can actually tone up and end up weighing more than you did. So that's just one example of why focusing on a number on a scale is just not healthy overall, especially if you don't have a healthy relationship with the scale in general and with those numbers. Trying to step away from that and being focused on that and focus on health and being kind to your body and let your body change naturally. And often that will come with some physical changes, and maybe the numbers on the scale will change. They might not necessarily drop, but they'll change. Your clothes will fit differently, and you, most importantly, your body will be functioning differently, and you'll see the bigger picture and just the overall joy of just living a more well life. So thanks again for watching, and remember to love always. Bye.